Are you in constant search of innovative ways to engage your team in creating and sustaining a culture of excellence? Well, if the answer is yes, welcome to our Raising the Bar Masterclass. You see, there are three unique things that are consistent among employees who are aligned around a shared goal of driving excellence. One, they know exactly what is expected in consistently delivering an exceptional customer experience. Two, they have a greater sense of empowerment and accountability. And three, they are more receptive to innovative ideas that will enable them to excel and grow professionally. Hi, I'm Theo Gilbert-Jamison with Performance Solutions by Design, and in this series, I'm taking you through our Raising the Bar Masterclass. So if you are interested in having a clear understanding of what an exceptional customer experience should look, sound, and feel like from the customer's perspective, and how to consistently deliver this every day, not only will this series fulfill those goals, but it will also provide an enhanced sense of initiative, empowerment, and self-accountability in creating and sustaining a culture of excellence. And some of the topics that we will cover include things like customer service challenges we often face, the differences between an average versus an exceptional customer experience. We'll talk about what an exceptional customer experience should actually look, sound, and feel like. We'll also share how to anticipate customer needs to exceed expectations, how to balance our job function with purpose, and much more. And if we're successful, at the conclusion of this masterclass, you'll be able to clearly outline what you'll need to start, stop, or continue doing to create and sustain a culture of excellence, not only within your team, but also throughout the entire organization.